गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, स्टैंडर्ड 3 एनवायरमेंट, चैप्टर नंबर 22, लेफ्ट राइट। सो लास्ट क्लासेस वी कंप्लीटेड द क्वेश्चन नंबर 8, सो नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 9। आइडेंटिफाई द सिंबल ऑफ राइट देयर नेम्स। द फर्स्ट दिस वन सिंबल, विच वन गिव हियर, दिस सिंबल नेम इज रुचिर्स हाउस। देन सेकेंड वन, दिस वन हियर, दैट मीन दिस वन हाउस एंड बिल्डिंग। Then this one tree. Then this one. So this one symbol using this one called hand pump. Then this one. So this symbol name is park and gate or gate. Then this one. So this one symbol name is well. So this one small round and then big. That means this one called hand pump. And this step bigger and this one line small. That means this one called well. Now this one symbol to here. This one called bus stop. And then here. This one symbol, this symbol call is post office. Then next symbol, this one cross, this one symbol called hospital. Then this one symbol's name is shop. And this one last, this symbol name is school. Then next question number 10 is not doing. Then question number 11. Read and given words and draw symbol for each. The first here tree, the tree, this one symbol here draw. Then second house, the house symbol here draw. Then post office, the post office symbol draw. School, then school symbol here drawing. Then hospital symbol. And bus stop symbols. Then question number 12, write the details board on the way the given below. So here this one full information giving and here some question and this one write. So look at the picture and answer the following question. So how many has the house there in a map? So there in a map how many house? So 4. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Then how many shop are there in map? The shop. Shop symbol, that means here. Shop symbol how many? Only 1 here. Then how many trees are there in the map? The trees, that means this one. So how many trees? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. That means 5 trees. How many hand pump are there in this map? Hand pump, that means this one only here, 1. Then what is closer to the post office or to the hospital? The school is closer to the post office and shop is the closer than hospital. See, school is the hospital, closer to the post office and the shop to the closest to the hospital. Then question number 6, what is near the bus stop? So that means hand pump. See here bus stop and then here hand pump. Question number 7, without the list of symbol can you read the map? That means no, symbols are needed to read a map. This one very important. Then question number 13, write those symbol here that you have learned in mathematics. So first tell addition, multiplication, subtract. Addition symbol here plus and multiplication symbol this one cross, subtract that means minus, division that means there this one symbol, circle that means this one round shape, triangle that means three side of triangle. Now question number 14, answer the following question in one or two sentence. The first, what is a map? A map is a small drawing representing any part of the earth and its surrounding. And two, what do you symbol sign mean in a map? The symbols are the special type of picture used to indicate various detail in maps. The three, state the main part of map, the indicating direction, then symbol, and three, scale. Now, question number 15. Two, answer the following question briefly. First, to whom are maps useful? The maps are useful to both geography teachers and students. Besides them, maps are also useful from tourism, sailors, pirates, soldiers, mountaineers and engineers. And question number two, which things are shown on a map? The location of the concerned place, its boundary, its surface, temperature, rainfall, forest, roadway, railway, river, sea, oceans, etc. are shown on a map. Then, hot questions. Answer the following question by the finding correct answer option from those given below each question. The first, which symbol is used to show the north direction on a map? That means this one, north and right. For what is the symbol this one used in the map? That means this one called post office. To whom in map useful? So that means to writer, to magicians, to a teacher, yeah, to poet, that means to a teacher. Which of the following symbol for a guardian? That means symbol B. What does the symbol this one show in the map? That means this one show the railway crossing ahead. So now here chapter number 22, left right, is completed.